When I think of Lorelei, my head turns all around. As gentle as a butterfly, she moves without a sound.